going, Guppo? It's me, Chadu, and what you hear... Oh, I guess my dog stopped barking. But if you hear a cute little bark of a beagle, that's my cute little baby. Yeah, there's some new people in my house right now, so she's kind of... She's kind of on the defense, but she's all bark, no bite. She wouldn't hurt a fly. She's so sweet. Anyway, Lacey just wants to be your friend. Like my sweatshirt that says, looking for a best friend, or in search of a best friend, or something. Or BFF, that's what it says. Yeah. Okay, anyway. This is going to be my celebrity boyfriend's vlog. Yeah, I was talking about this with someone today, and they were like, is this a video you have up on your channel? I was like, you know what? No, but it would make a great topic of discussion. Because I always find it really interesting. I think you can tell a lot from a person by their celebrity boyfriends. So I have about 5 celebrity boyfriends. One of them definitely stands out among the rest. The rest of them are like pretty much all equally on the same level in my heart, but I have one that stands alone, and let's just start with him. Nick Zinner from the Yeah Yeah Yeahs. He's the guitarist. I love him. What else can I say? The reasons why I like him is I think he's so cute. I think that he's a really talented musician, and I follow him on Twitter, and he's pretty funny. he actually kind of looks, he's not conventionally cute, like my friends were like, ew, Michelle, he looks gross. Well, because he kind of looks like a vampire. Like, I'm not into that whole vampire craze, but, yeah, he's pretty short, really thin, really pale, black crazy hair, kind of like Edward Scissorhands, but a bit more groomed. If you're like, WTF, like, why do you like this guy? Well, let me direct you to the song Turn Into off their album, Show Your Bones. I think it's hard for me to say one of their best albums, but if I had to choose, I think that would be my favorite. My fizzies. So it's a song off there, and towards the end of the song, there's like a awesome guitar solo, and that just totally, like, it just got me, and I was like, you know what, he's the one for me, I'm going to marry him. So much that, you know, and like, I basically memorized his Wikipedia page. What? Okay, anyway, so he's like a photographer, right? So one time I'm in Macy's with my friend. We're like just walking through it to like get to the mall. And I walk by the Betsy Johnson display and of course have to stop because it's Betsy Johnson. My favorite designer. And even though I'm not really into designers, okay, anyway, I'm getting off topic. So I saw these little babies. They are little rhinestone camera earrings. They don't actually take photography or film or anything, but they just look like tiny little cameras. So, of course, who did I think of? My future husband, Nick Zinner. So, I came up with this right on the spot. I came back, I was like, Shanice. She's like, what? And then I go, I'm like, okay, I'm going to go to both concerts, because usually when a big artist comes to LA, they play 2 shows. I'm going to go to both shows. This could happen at the first or the second, but probably the second, because I would love to see the Yeah Yeah Yeahs twice, but it could happen at either one, but this is what's going to happen. I'm going to wear these camera earrings, and no matter where I am in the audience, if I have front row seats or all the way in the back, I'm going to be wearing those earrings, and Nick Zinner is going to be like, he's going to stop the show. He's going to be like, Michelle Williams. I'll be like, yes? He's going to be like, please come to the stage, and I will come, and I will like float down float to the stage very gracefully, and then he's going to come up with a song for me on his guitar, and it's going to be the most beautiful song ever, and people are going to be crying, be brought to tears. And then he's going to get down on one knee and ask me to marry him, and I'm like, duh, of course. And then so we're going to get married, and I'm going to have a Vera Wang dress, duh. I mean, what else am I going to wear? With a picture of my dog, Lacey, on it. I'm going to walk down the aisle to the Office theme song. If you don't know the Office theme song, it's the one that plays in the beginning of every episode. Do, 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 do. Yeah. Okay, that's the song I'm going to walk down the aisle to. My dog, Lacey, is going to be the ring bearer and the flower girl at the same time, because she's awesome. And then once we get married and we leave the church, you know how at weddings when, like, when people leave the church, they, like, set doves free and the doves fly? Well, people are going to set beagle puppies free, and the beagles are going to chase, they're going to run after us. So we're going to be walking with my veil in the wind, and all these little puppies going, with their little ears and their little tail doing this. Yeah, it's going to be so cute. And then all the guests can, like, choose their beagle. And if people don't want the beagle, like, why wouldn't they want one? So dumb. But if they don't want them, then Nick Zimmer and I are going to adopt them. Because me and Nick Zimmer, we're going to have, like, a beagle farm. But, like, not like a puppy mill, but, like, a farm where we just, like, take care of beagles and make them have more babies. And how we're going to control the amount of beagle puppies we have so we don't get, like, more than we can handle. We're going to give them away as, like, birthday presents, Christmas presents, wedding gifts, graduation gifts, and, you know, any time that a promotion, you get a beagle puppy, you know? So, that's how we're going to do it. But, okay, so that is the next dinner. I think that's it. Okay, so then the next celebrity boyfriends, they're all, like, they're cute, they're talented. They're on the same level. Like, if Nick Zimmer and I don't work out, which, of course, they're going to, but, I mean, in an insane world where this scenario doesn't happen, these are my backups. Okay, Rivers Cuomo. Rivers Cuomo's from, he's the lead singer of the band Weezer. But Rivers Cuomo in the 90s, when he was young, even with his little bull haircut like he had in the Say It Ain't So music video, I think he was cute. He's like a nerdy cute, okay? He went to Harvard, yeah. I like that in a man, an educated man. Yeah, because now he's like 40-something, and I said if he's like past 40, then he's not going to be my celebrity boyfriend anymore. So he missed his chance. Next one, Paul Banks from Interpol. He's like really attractive. He's like blonde hair, blue eyes. Like such a pretty white boy. But not like conventional pretty white boy, because he's got like a lot of moles and a lot of people are like, ew, gross, but I still think he's cute. And his haircut, his like newer haircut that he got, I don't know if he still has it, but like when I went in 2011 to Coachella, like he just got like a mohawk, faux hawk cut, but it was like, he didn't spike it. Yeah, it didn't look good on him, but I still love his voice, and I know people are like, oh, he's so monotone, I can't listen to this. I'm like, oh my god, I love it. It's so, like, interesting. I don't know. It's, like, different, and I like it. But yeah, like, the old Interpol music videos and, like, performances on, like, Letterman and stuff, like, he was so young. It's so attractive. And plus, he was a skater, like, boy, you can skate, like, skateboards. Like, that is cute to me. Like, I was always attracted to that, like, even in middle school. Okay, anyway. Next one, Brandon Flowers from The Killers. He's just, like, really handsome. Like, he's, like, what, like, if I imagine, like, a real-life prince, he would look like. And his voice is just, like, really, it's, like, really sad, but it's, like, just, like, beautiful. Yeah. The last one, Chris Martin from Coldplay. I think he's kind of getting up near 40, or he's in his 40s or whatever. He's British. Did I say he's from Coldplay? Yeah. I think he's the most, like, one that people can be like, oh, okay, he's cute. Yeah, because the other ones are, like, and Brandon Flowers. But, yeah, he's just, like, and he gets into his, like, music. I saw Coldplay in concert, and he was just, like, really, like, dancing, and I was like, oh, he's not afraid to show his passion. Well, I mean, of course, none of them are afraid, otherwise they wouldn't be famous now. Those are my celebrity boyfriends. Okay, let's see. Nick Sinner, Rivers, Paul Banks, Brandon Flowers, Chris Martin. Yeah. Five celebrity boyfriends. One of them, my future husband. And if not, then any of the other ones are fine. Except for Rivers, because he's old. And maybe Chris Martin, because he's probably old, too. Okay, yeah, because once they get to 40, I'm like... Sorry, unless I magically get older faster. If I was 30 and they were 40, okay, maybe. But I'm only 22, so. And Nick Sinner, I think he's 38 or 39 right now, so. But they're coming out with a new album! Mosquito, Mosquito, Mosquito. April 16th! Soup's exy about that. So, yeah, guys, I mean, I don't have a ring on my finger yet, but might as well imagine there is, because I'm gonna see them, we're gonna get married, and all that stuff is gonna come true. Okay, peace, bunnies.